Hello there! Are you tired of wired sensor limitations? Wouldn't it be nice if legacy devices like electricity meters could send their data over the mobile network like our phones do? Hold on to your seats then, because I've got you just the thing for you. In the right setup, it can be a game changer, saving your time and money for years to come. Introducing our latest innovation, the CATM to Ethernet Gateway. A rugged, low-cost, low-bandwidth modem. Picture this scenario, a utility box in the middle of nowhere. Think a national park, a hunter's lodge, or perhaps an isolated industrial park. You get the idea. There is a wired mess of countless sensors, electricity, water, you name it, and a concentrator to collect and upload the data. But it only has an Ethernet port. Enter our CATM gateway, equipped with not one, but two Ethernet ports, an onboard CPU, some RAM, and the crown jewel, a powerful built-in CATM narrowband LTE modem, for extremely efficient, low-cost, low-bandwidth mobile internet connectivity. Sure, the narrowband won't be able to stream YouTube videos, but who cares, right? It has a different purpose. One, it offers better network coverage. Two, these low-bandwidth data plans cost next to nothing. With the IP66 water resistance rating, the unit can survive in a variety of harsh environments, damp attics, rainy forests, farming equipment, and so on. It has PoE in and PoE out for handy powering, but if that's not enough, there's also a 2-pin DC terminal. And to make management even easier, we've added a simple single chain 2.4 GHz wireless, so you can use a MikroTik smartphone app to configure everything. Also, a fun bonus, the board supports GPS, so if you know your way around router OS scripting, you can try collecting weekly, daily, or even hourly locations data as well. I see a huge potential of cutting costs in agriculture, inventory management, even vending machines with this. Basically, any wired setups where you have some kind of data that you would collect occasionally, without having to visit the location. I know some of you have been using our not to achieve the same goal, bringing wireless connectivity to wired sensors. But NAT is not water resistant, and in some cases, with all of its features, it might be a bit overkill. So once again, cut costs, maximize profits by using a specialized CME gateway. What was once wired become wireless and effortless. Try it out and let me know what you think.